So the plan here is need to, oh crap. I need to get to Firelink. Go get the peculiar doll. And maybe I might be able to oh, what the hell is it? Take down the pit demon. Ah, you asshole. Oh my god. Get out of my way. Freaking wow, you fucking douche. Hope I don't regret doing it. Start getting my humanity meter up so I can get that luck drop. Destroyed, boy. Got greedy. All right. Grabbing the bonfire because this game wants to make a bitch out of me, even though I'm well versed in the ways of souls. So here we go. And no, I don't know how to do that glitch. It gets me passed into Sense Fortress. I just know that it exists. Gonna take a while. Really? I'm gonna get a phone call right now. Are you serious? Sorry about that. Let's see. Oh yeah. Fucking wannabe Zeus over here. Chucking lightning bolts. Ah, that was... Why? What the fuck? God fucking damn it. Alright, that's it. We're cheesing the Drake tail. Ow. Don't queue up a fucking attack. Let's let the Drake kill him.
Waste of time.
Go and fall off it.
It's a good thing I don't use these very often. Think that ought to do it. Up all your guys' time. So let's open up more souls. cool. Here we go. Damn. Sorry guys, this is gonna take a minute. I've gone through 8 arrows and hit 3 times. Oh my god. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my fucking god. Bro, this thing has like the worst down the sights aim ever. And I'm not the... All right. I hate this game sometimes. I really fucking do. I'm gonna have to pop more souls. Just to buy more fucking arrows. Just get this bitch's fucking tail! Oh! Hey, I fucking hit him! Well, I tried on that last one. This is gonna take forever, guys. I'm sorry. I know, really riveting gameplay here. Most people just cut it off with the gold pine resin on their weapon, but when I tried that, he immediately flew up in the air and roasted my ass. So here we are, having a cheesin'. Oh my god, fucking finally. Don't you? Nope. Fucking buttons. All right. Come on. There we go. There we fucking go. What? Why is it not doing it? It's supposed to fucking make a three-wave pattern. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I didn't get the pick though. Now I'm gonna aggro the pig. How? Fucking how, Sway? Okay, those arrow fuckers up top are gonna piss me the fuck off. Get the hell out of my way. Really? Oh, my fucking God! Try this again, take it from the fucking top. Hell out of my way. You fool! Look what you've done! Shit. Okay, they're not coming that way. Thousand years of death. Wow, you still got me. That's quite an impressive hitbox. Okay. So now we're gonna go and fight the gargoyles. Finally. I think that's the plan anyway. Come on, you're dead. Get out the way. I don't want the soul that bad. Look at this game showing health bars before they're even showing up. Wow, bruh. Dude. Chill the fuck out, it ain't that serious. That's what it's supposed to do. fucking blocking? Thank you. All right. Go kill us some gargoyles, yeah? Oh, you fucking prick. No time for you. Sir, fuck out the way. Shit, 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 shit. All right. Easy. Fucking gargoyles. This ain't the '90s. Get the hell out of here. There are a faster way to climb the steps. Don't you thank you.
You're not welcome anytime.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, look. The homies are still here. Fuck yourself, cuz. Are you serious? Bruh, what is going on? Jesus. Too good. Fuck yeah. Kill yourself, fool. Alright. Let's go get a humanity real quick. Because I need as many of those as I can get. Oh, give me the item. Thank you. And while Trek's not gonna be there, And we're gonna go and get the best ring in the game. Damn. I was really hoping I could sneak up on that fucker. Come on, dude. Doing special today. I don't know. I know what that move is. You trying to parry my ass. Yay. Oh, got the tower shield. That's neat. Wait, I said we were going to go get the... You know what? Don't laugh at me. Oh. Just log back in. Yeah. ULA. Whatever. Continue. I'm less naked now. And she's still alive. Good. Let's get this up to 20 flasks, and then we're gonna go down below. That awkward moment when your foot falls asleep. We're going strength build, so... Okay, I'm not looking at man ass. Hold up, hold up. Not today. There we go. I don't even know why we're wearing this. What does it do? It gives more HP. Shit. Alright, I'll just keep wearing it then. Yeah, that's not the below that I'm at. Hold up. No. I don't need the Ghost of Christmas Past to skewer my heart, man. So, let's go. Time to go fuck a dragon. Or get fucked by the dragon. I don't know, I just want the dragon shield. I kinda might need it for the upcoming Quaaludd fight. So grab this. Hold on, sorry guys. Quite go the way I wanted that to. See what I was supposed to do. Supposed to grab the shit. Not get stuck in the pickup. And roll the fuck out the way. That didn't happen. So here we go again. But this time... with the dragon shield. Close to falling the fuck off and having to do this all over again. Figure I only got about another hour of this. Sorry. I don't even want my souls. Nope. I swear to God, these fucking streamers make it look so easy. They make it look so easy to pull that shit off. Oh, fuck my life. Ugh. Alright. Let's try this shit again. Again. This time with gusto. Whoever put a fucking sign down here is a real douche. Okay. So this time I'm not gonna try to be slick. We're just gonna go down manually. No speedrun shenanigans. Because clearly, I'm not good at that. Really? Immediately poisoned. You don't want to come down with me? No. I don't like your face. Wow, there was a slide down feature the whole fucking time. Some poor sap died. Things. No. Asshole. God damn it. Okay. So that didn't work out like I wanted to. So I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut the video off here. And I'm just gonna have to do this another day. Cause I'm starting to feel the salt level get right up to about here. And yeah. Yeah. Yeah.